Hey everyone, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. In today's video, I'm going to walk you through a user guide for 4uKey for Android. How to remove the FRP lock from your Android device. First, connect your Android device to your computer. Launch 4uKey for Android. Select the Remove Google Lock FRP option. 4uKey will automatically detect your device and provide several methods to remove the Google lock. We recommend trying the latest method first for the best results. If that method doesn't work, feel free to try the other available options. Click Remove now to get started. Each method comes with a different set of instructions, so make sure to follow the on-screen prompts carefully. Once you see the message that the Google account lock has been successfully removed in 4uKey for Android, your device is now unlocked. You'll need to go through the initial setup process on your Android device. When you reach the Google account login screen, just tap skip to bypass it. Continue with the rest of the setup as usual. And that's it. Congratulations, you've regained full access to your device. Important reminder, do not use this tool to remove Google accounts from devices that don't belong to you. Doing so may be against local laws. That wraps up today's guide. You can download 4uKey for Android for free using the link in the video description. If you run into any issues or have questions, drop a comment below. We're happy to help. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.